Took down one tree over there in the corner. He's cleaning that up. We didn't have enough room to get the skid steer in, so we're blocking the way with the bucket truck, so we can't get in. So I'm gonna try to put this tree on the ground before the battery dies in the drone. It's gonna be a long stretch for the bucket truck. It's about 40 feet to the tree, so hopefully we got enough stretch here. I might have to reverse the truck backwards to reach and get more stretch. Anyway, here we go. It's gonna be this is a dead some type of weed tree. It's got berries on it. But it's completely dead. Let's see, it's already half of it fell off in the canopy down there, so we're gonna just pull a mistletoe. It's just crumbly. But these are the berries. I'll take one of these. That's what it looks like. Weed tree. Alright, I'm back.